Hello friends, Sumanth here. Here I am again with a new tactic. Actually it's not so new. Today I am going to show you how to install WhatsApp application on your PC or Mac. Yeah, you heard it right. You are going to install WhatsApp on your PC or Mac, whatever it may be. First, you have to download the BlueStacks application. First visit www.bluestacks.com, then download the software. If you are using Windows right now, download using this button, and if you are from macOS platform, download using this. Okay, then after downloading those, next what you need to do is install the software and let it update or let it download some additional stuff, some drivers. Next, start the BlueStacks program. Now I'm gonna show you everything. Start the BlueStacks. It might take some time because of some low RAM issues like that. Okay, yeah. And this BlueStack I installed is a beta program, which is an actually testing phase. It's up to your wish to download. No, they are actually allowing only to install this beta right now. But this is quite good. The interface is also improved right now. So After installing BlueStack and starting for the first time, you may come across screen like this, and now search WhatsApp. So next, search play. You notice the button here and click search play for WhatsApp, and it will search in the Play Store for WhatsApp. Let it come. Here it is, WhatsApp Messenger. Now what you need to do is click the install button just as you would do on your Android device, except and it may take a while to install. It's 12 MB, maybe 2 minutes maximum with my current internet connection. Now it's finished downloading and it's installing now. This might take just a second. It's installed. Now click open and you will go into the WhatsApp application. Agree and continue. Next, you need to select the country's code here. Yeah, country here. Just mine is India. Actually, I have already registered my phone number with the WhatsApp, so I can't register again. I think so. So, just type your phone number and click OK. And WhatsApp will check it. It will send SMS. It will send a code through SMS, and just enter the code and voila, it's done. WhatsApp will now install on your PC. Not only WhatsApp, you can also install any other Android app like Temple Run game, like Line app or etc. But you can't download apps like apps that uses G sensor, accelerometer sensor, etc. And next, you may wonder that is this the only method to install WhatsApp on PC? No, it isn't. You can also visit uwave.com. And in this, you can also install Android applications on your PC. Just way, it's like a BlueStack software. But my recommendation would be choose BlueStack. So I hope this trick helped you. Thank you.